In some cases, you may decide in MailCleaner that you would like to send all the logs off to a Syslog server. In that particular case, there is a setting for that. So under the configuration and the general settings, there is an option here for logging. Under logging, you'll check the box that says use Syslog logging, and then you'll type in the IP address of the server that you want that is accepting those particular logs. And then once you're done typing that in, go ahead and click the submit button.